What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Leah, and I'm back with another video. Today we have a fun video today. I'm reacting to DDG's song Hold Up featuring Queen Naija. I've already heard the song, obviously, but they dropped the music video, so a bitch is excited. So I'm excited to see the video. I wonder how it's gonna go down. Based off of how it looks right now, this very second, I'm getting real arguments vibe. Before we get into it, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on my post notifications so you don't miss any of me. Make sure you follow me on all my socials, which are in the beginning of the video, in the description, and also at the end so you can't miss it, honey. And with that being said, let's get into this video. Okay, Daryl.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke.
Okay, first I'm gonna say his fit on point. I love me some DDG, y'all. But his fit is on point. I'm loving it. He got the fresh cut. He got the braids on point. Okay. You look good, Daryl. You look good.
Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown. Bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices.
Okay, queen. Okay. She got the red lipstick on. Got the white fit on. She look cute or whatever.
All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be no one than honest. Honest.
Why you looking at me that way? Oh.
See you in a different headspace.
Oh. Okay, so I see she was like singing or whatever. I was like, okay, sis, what are you looking at? And then I was looking and she's looking at the Arguments music video. So, okay, hold on. Are these like connected? Cause Arguments is said to be continued. So like, is this a continuation or what's the tea? Let me just say, watching DDG like sing for real is really fucking funny. Like he's getting real into it, period. Okay, so like, are they supposed to be like a couple? Cause I'm looking at DDG called Queen, and then his thing said Queen, and then her said do not answer. And then she's like looking at his YouTube page and all that. So I'm guessing they're supposed to be like a couple, or like they were a couple, or they were messing with each other. Something like that. But Queen looks cute right here. She got the long hair popping, like her nails is popping. Like, come on, Queen, do your shit.
Right.
Period.
Who do you think you are?
Clarence! I did not expect you. Okay, so like they were together, and then I guess now they're not together, and she moved on to Clarence. Period. I did not expect him. I'm sorry. Hey, Clarence.
Same as you were when you walked out the door. It don't work anymore on me.
I think it's really your pride.
Right.
You're not expressing what you feel inside.
Right.
I don't know what you're trying to hide. You said
right.
That you love me. That shit was a lie. You wanna show me that you're independent. You're
right.
You're on okay. testing your water, and that's not my intention.
I like this bedspread that he's sitting on, whatever that is. It's nice.
The nigga go after wait till I'm finished.
Why you looking at me that way?
Period.
See you in a different headspace. Why
do
I rather be the wrong way? It's a little too late.
Kennedy? Kennedy? Kennedy?
Y'all might as well get back together. Oh my god.
Oh, 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 hold up. Baby, play you call me, hold up.
So he on the phone with a whole nother girl while he got a whole nother girl in the crib. Really, nigga? You and your feelings over a girl, but you got a whole other girl in the crib with you? Really, Daryl?
Right, Kennedy, who you on the phone with? Right.
Queen done moved on, boo.
I love this shit. Overlapping, it already happened. Break
Come
up
on.
For the moment, I know where it's going. A rip in our bond, but we already sewing. We get back together, we're rougher than ever. But we are still young and I know it get better.
Right.
Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa, 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 whoa.
He is so fine. Wow.
Take a step back with that smoke. I can't like somehow
what you drinking?
Bitch, you ain't grown. Bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices.
Okay, Kennedy.
All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be a woman honest. Honest trip.
Okay, so wait. Now he's singing the now he's singing to Kennedy. I'm confused. That's it. Okay, well that is it for this reaction. DDG Hold Up featuring Queen Naija official music video. We saw Clarence, we saw Kennedy, obviously. Pretty much it, you know. There was one setting, it was the house. You know, it had the beds and the stuff, but it was pretty much one setting, it was in that house. I liked the music video, it was really good. It's very DDG, like that's the type of vibe DDG always goes for. Good video, ain't nothing much for me to say. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my socials, which are in the beginning of the video and description, also at the end. With that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.